Anyway, these are Riley's memories, and they're mostly happy, you'll notice, not to brag. But the really important ones are over here. I don't want to get too technical, but these are called core memories. Each one came from a super important time in Riley's life. Like when she first scored a goal. Oh, that was so amazing.
Hey, would you look at that? Very nice.
And each core memory powers a different aspect of Riley's personality. Like Hockey Island. Goofball Island is my personal favorite.
Come back here, you little monkey! Oh, you're
Yep, Goofball is the best.